Locked away, Rackmere and Dallas Fernando. Late mail, the red Artistic Lee. Track cleared behind. Favourite is Lefevre Lil in the six, and the light is green. We're ready. Race 10 here at Murray Bridge. Away, speed from Artistic Lee. Out quickly, Zagreb, right exit in the centre. Rackmere, Trickeration. Dallas Fernando out deep. Then Emily Starr, Lefevre Lil the widest. We've got Dallas Fernando pushing through. Going with it is Zagreb. Right exit the inside. They drive. Or right exit maybe just from Zagreb, Artistic Lee. And behind those next, close up, we had both Trickeration and Lefevre Lil. They were followed behind those by Artistic Lee. And Rackmere winding up back toward the tail. Time here is around 16 and 8. It was right exit going to Zagreb. Heads up and down. We stand by. The two gets the result. Number two in the frame. Right exit. Number two first. 3 seconds, Zagreb. And third, the time is 16 and 79. Third is one, Artistic Lee. Number two, right exit. Tara Rasmussen. On her straight track 300 debut, gets the prize. Right exit, second to three, Zagreb for John Rees, who's had a winner earlier today. And number one, Artistic Lee, back in third spot. 2-3-1-5, 16-79, race 10 here at Murray Bridge.